Hello, Chris. Today we find ourselves at the Rock Arena Title here in Dana Point, California. Stomping ground for several Hawaiian organisms, one of special interest today, the Drosella immarginata, more commonly known as the dog whistle. Let's go find it. The primary food of this predatory whelk is mussels and barnacles. So I figure our surefire way of finding one is to be in the middle of them. Ourselves here in a central race against the tide to find this small predator of the rocks. I find myself in the middle of a mussel bed where I have the great opportunity to be granted an interview with the great Shelley Slater. How's it going, Shelley?
She's totally righteous, man.
Now, Shelley, I've learned that the dogwinkle population can be quite an irritation to our mussel population. How does that make you feel?
Oh, they totally suck, bro.
You feel pretty strongly on that, Shelley.
No, they literally suck. Like, they climb on top of us, and it's not like I got arms or anything, so I can't knock them off. So I'm pretty much sitting there waiting until they drill a hole into me, and then they suck out my insides. I mean, how would anybody feel, you know?
That's quite awful, Shelley. Thank you for that. Other than dealing with the dogwinkle plague, how do you mussels really pass the time?
Well, most of the time I find myself watching your show, because it's really the most educational thing on TV, and just the knowledge all around of just everything that goes on in the world. I mean, I can't believe how much...
Only 8 centimeters in size, the dogwinkle is a small but very important part of this ecosystem. They actually regulate the mussel and barnacle populations, and have been known to wipe out 86% of their beds at one time.
Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. But really, it's that scary for the mussels.
We've had a pretty fruitful day here in Dana Point, California. We found several habitats of the dogwinkle, had several fruitful encounters.
Something on your shoulder.
What?
There's something on your shoulder!
It's a dogwinkle!